Okay, I'm a grandma de Maija, and today we cook the chicken cutlet. So that when she drive to San Francisco, we get the chicken cutlet so she can munch in the car. So see, first what we do, because people always say, Nana, how come you know how your granddaughter make her own chicken cutlet? And I say, she better learn. If she don't learn, she never get married. So today, I teach her how to cook the chicken cutlet. Today, we wash the chicken. After the chicken is washed, we slice it nice and thin, see the chicken nice and thin. And then we take the chicken and we get the breadcrumb. In fact, we do the egg too. Here is the egg. Aspetta. I burned the chicken, talking to. Alan. This one is too brown. See, I talking too much. This one is too brown already. Okay, so we take the chicken and then we take the eggs. Ah, nice. Nice chicken. See, we get the piece of the chicken from the bowl. We dip the egg. Put it nice in the breadcrumb. We wanted the Parmesan in the breadcrumb, so we got the Parmesan in the breadcrumb. We put it nice to the other side. And then, what do? We take the piece of chicken cutlet, we carry over to the stove. We pour in the olive oil. Ah, nice. Hold on. We pour it in the olive oil, and then we wait. This one, I mess it up. Yeah, I use a mistake. So she have a good trip. Plenty to eat, plenty to manage on the flight. My granddaughter in San Francisco, go talk to the people. Make fun of me on the stage for a joke. Can you believe? Anyway. Bravo, bravo, bravo. I'm so proud of my granddaughter. I love you. Have a good trip.